Hello, I am Professor Damilola Olawi. I teach energy law at HBKU College of Law and Public Policy, and it's my great privilege to invite you for this energy colloquium in which we are honored to have Professor Allan Injelsen from the University of Calgary in Canada, who will be talking to us about reducing greenhouse gas emissions, most especially focusing on the Canadian approach. He will be talking to us more about how the government of Canada has been able to adopt laws and policies aimed at reducing and mitigating greenhouse gases. I'm very sure you'd have a lot to learn about the Canadian approach, and I hope you would join us for this exciting discussion.